two children hurt after they were hit by a pickup truck on the northwest side today. It happened in the intersection of Dickens and Tripp in Hermosa. Police say a 2-year-old and a 12-year-old girl were crossing the street when they were hit. They were taken to Sturgis Hospital, but the extent of their injuries not totally clear. Police say the 43-year-old driver was issued a citation for failure to yield to pedestrians.